Just lift your right hand once more and say, oh, oh, Lord. And oh, Lord.
Yes, oh, Lord.
Oh. Jesus is passing this way, this way,
today,
today,
Jesus,
Jesus is passing this way. This way,
Jesus is passing
this way,
this way,
today,
Jesus is passing this way. This way.
Jesus is passing this way.
This way.
This way.
Today.
Today.
Jesus is passing this way. Before you sit down, this is a healing moment right now. This is a miracle moment right now. This is a problem-solving moment right now. Put your hand out and say, right here, right now, I'm touching Jesus.
I'm touching Jesus.
I am healed.
I am blessed.
I have a miracle.
My need is supplied.
My way is made.
Jesus is passing this way. This way.
Today.
Today.
Aren't you glad? Jesus is passing this way.
Yeah.
Better be seated. I'm about to take off here.
And while he passed this way, he touched me.
He touched me.
Oh, he touched me.
Ah. He touched me.
And oh, the joy that thrills my soul.
And oh, the joy that thrills my soul.
Something happened. And say, he touched me.
He touched me.
Oh, he touched me.
He touched me.
And oh, the joy.
And oh, the joy
that thrills my soul.
My soul.
Something happened.
Something.
You'll be blessed if you'll just raise your hand and say, Jesus. Just whisper it in a song. Bible doesn't say it, but I can hear that little lady that had been sick for 12 years going back to her village, telling everybody how she got healed. Somebody wanted to know, well, lady, how did you get healed after all of these years? In my mind, I can hear her say, Jesus.
Jesus.
Jesus.